This is the full tutorial of how I took our fireplace from this ugly brown to fresh and updated. I started by demoing out the brown tile and then replaced the old Hardy Backer board on the surround. Next, I used a self-leveling compound to smooth out the surface of the hearth. Once everything was prepped, we could finally begin tiling. My husband Chris cut the tiles while I applied the mortar. Having two people really sped up this process. I also highly recommend using an edging piece to finish off the inside edges. Then I moved on to the hearth. I was on my own for this part since Chris had to get back to his real job. This was my first time on the tile saw and I actually got pretty good with it. I used spacers to make sure my tiles were spaced evenly and level. I brushed on some grout release to protect the marble from grout haze, and then my husband Chris was back to help me with the grouting. He applied the grout while I pushed it in with the float. After letting the grout dry for about an hour, I wiped it off with water and a sponge, and I did several more passes in the next day or two to get all the haze off. Then I caulked the seams and brushed on some sealer to protect the marble, and after a bit of styling, I'm so excited that we have a brand new fireplace. Be sure to follow along for more DIY tutorials.